Hey everybody, welcome to another Sweet Feed and Row Hunting Resources. Well, looks like it's September 1st, and it does definitely look like the pre-rut move has kicked into gear. I climbed up on this ridge a little bit earlier this morning just to get some better elevation so I could glass and see what was going on, and sure enough, all those elk that I'd been hunting that were in this valley over here behind me did. They moved out, they headed over, they went around the side of the mountain, went across the valley, and went up on this other alpine ridge and are milling around out there. It looks like the same animals. Unfortunately, they're in a spot that I can't follow them. They're kind of just out of the unit, out of the area where I can go. So I'm going to either have to wait for them to come, some of them to come drifting back in, or either find some elk over here or over in this bowl. Now this bowl over here is the one where that herd bull came out of on Sunday when Greg and I were hunting over there and saw that herd bull come over Sunday morning. This is the bowl he came out of. So hopefully there's going to be some elk in here. I'm going to kind of spend some time up here on this ridge today. I climbed up here today to see if I couldn't find that mule deer buck that we saw Friday before season. I put in for a deer tag in this area this year because last year there were three giant bucks running this ridge. So we haven't seen any monsters, but the one that was up here on Friday, probably a 180 class, just a nice typical, you know, clean 4x4 with eye guards, just a beautiful buck. So that's what I kind of came up here to do today, to see if I can find him. But I'm going to stick around and this evening look over off into this drainage here and over in this one and see if I can't figure out where some other elk are. I know there's some elk over in this one, but all I've found so far are a bunch of just raghorn bulls that are still in their kind of bachelor group. So we'll see if we can find some more over there. But for those that are just getting ready to head up the mountain, to head out this weekend, don't be surprised if you don't find the elk in the same spot that you did either last weekend or during your preseason scouting. Some areas where those animals do make that pre-rut move, it's definitely happened. And they're still being awful quiet. There was no bugling this morning that I heard either over here or over there. Now, obviously, that other drainage, most of the elk have moved out of it. But haven't heard a peep out of anybody in either of these drainages, and there was nothing going on last night. So it's still pretty darn quiet. So anyway, just figured I'd give you that update. We'll give you some more updates as they go, and hopefully we can find this muley buck this afternoon or this evening and see if we can't get something done with that. But I'll send you some more updates. But good luck for those that are heading up the mountain, and just know that it might be a little slow, but put your time in and take your time and see if you can't get her done. Good luck.